as actor Harmony Stemple rehearses scenes from her one-person play, Human Fruit Bowl, she's getting used to her new set. Her character, Beth, is sharing her experiences of navigating a job as a nude model. She's the only actor on stage for the whole hour, and during that time, she sits in five different poses. Audience members are given pen and paper and invited to draw her, just like a nude art class.
We do love that. That's a really nice thing that we've found in a lot of spaces, is sort of an extra soundtrack to get that scratching of pencil on paper is really, really nice.
The play gives a unique look into the story of French painter Pierre Bonnard and the death of his muse, René Monchatti. It aims to describe their complicated relationship.
I like to think of it as a conversation with the audience, although nobody's talked back yet. So it is a one-person dialogue. Just sort of recounting her experience and the thoughts that she has and her interests.
Stemple's performed the play more than 50 times in the last 3 years all over the world, and she's used to performing in the nude.
Yeah, it's not that big a deal. I'm not trying to make a statement by it. It is completely about the story of being a nude model, so it just worked out that I had to be naked in it.
The bath on set came from the Otago Museum, and it's the 10th one she's acted in.
Yeah, I mean, it's a fun thing to find out where they come from and who's used them, and yeah, they're like my co-stars, I guess.
Human Fruit Bowl still has some New Zealand dates to play before it heads back overseas. Then Stemple says she'll be hopping out of the bath and getting dressed and heading back to school. Dee Karen, 39 Dunedin News.